Good.
And then just hold for a little bit.
Only 3 seconds, and then straighten back. And what we're aiming for is we're really trying to aim to see some sort of movement happening at the tip of our finger. Because it is this joint here particularly is sitting in a little bit of a bend at rest. Show me bending again.
So I'm about to wear as much as possible.
And we really try and focus on that tip.
What's that tip called? The PIP?
DIP.
Yeah.
DIP is the next one. Good. So only 5 of these every hour. And try not to do that quickly in journaling.
Okay.
This, the reason.